Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we fought this guy, Sturm. But he didn't unleash his full power. We didn't see a CO power, and he didn't seem to be going all out. But this time, we have to go all out. Oh, this! Amazing! This is something that a lot of people wanted. Oh, we could choose whoever's on which side. Thank you. Oh, for those who don't know, how it works in the original is left side, you either have Max, Olaf, or Grit. Grit's the worst. Grit was the worst, and you could only unlock him. Give him via using Max Strikes, Max's version of it. Olaf is only Great Sea Strike, and if you didn't do either, you get Max. On the right, you would have Sammy if you didn't do any of them. Drake, if you did all the Green Earth missions. Azric. Kanbei, if you did Yellow Comet's missions under the timeline and did the Sonya missions. And Eagle, if you were doing all Green Earth with Sammy. So, who am I gonna bring? Well, sadly, I can't change Andy, but being honest, Kanbei and Eagle, I think, are the most optimal. If I can't get Kanbei in the middle, get Kanbei in the left. Let's soar. Nice. I'm assuming the first one is on the left. The final battle. Oh.
No. Sounds like a grade A jerk.
So.
So that is the face of our enemy. It is. Yes.
Look at this force. This is disgusting. And I love it. And oh, they gave. Okay, this is actually nice. Yeah, we could Kanbei more. Kanbei so many units. I love it. Okay. Here. Medium tank. Transport copter is not useful. But hey, let's move. Wait. No. Yeah. Spawning more infantry.
My precious daughter Sonya. I will protect you with my life.
Let's move. this is the first time we can play with the RCOs. Okay. Build some inventory and end.
It's getting interesting. I was losing my edge fighting that flow.
Fly these units over here. Roll evil suits up there. APC and infantry. It's a bit of a big ass, but we need much.
Those fools.
Oh, we're delaying them for a turn. I didn't think that would work exactly like I thought. But you're probably starting to notice. He's moving faster than us. And this isn't a mistake. This isn't a programming error. This is Sturm's day to day. No joke. No laugh. We're facing the unaltered power of Sturm. Now it's time to truly talk about our opponent, Sturm, the apparent commander-in-chief of the Black Hole Army. Sturm is a riddle from the shadow, revealing nothing. Invasions are his hit, and peace is his miss. And we can't move on because that's spoilers for his ability. But first, so Eagle can actually take to the skies, fine. Alright, we can attack. Yeah, forgot that units. Certain units. Oh. We'll leave you there. Blast. Burst strikes, very helpful. I did it again. I keep thinking that I controlled them. Let's say turn. Anti-air. And infantry. Okay. Bomber down. Peace through power. This combination is really scary because Combine may need a lot of resources, but when he starts out this of much of force, that don't really matter. Okay. Now blast. Blast all those fighters back. The King of the Skies is undeterred. And now we can move in. Eagle's airiness without feeling threatened. And we'll end the turn. But now we get to see the scariest thing about Sturm.
Prepare to embrace darkness. Meteor strike.
We're pulling back. Combat just got hit hard. That was me, you're striking. Oh. I'm iffy on this version. I would have went, personally, I would have went with a metal remix of sorts. Take out the bomber, I meant. Yeah. This is not good because Combi's forces just got nuked. But now we can talk. Oh, we don't get to see Meteor Strike. But yeah, Sturm. Now, but we don't have Techno Remix in your ear. Sturm is unique in the fact that his Meteor Strike has a few different ways it can strike, for lack of a better term. We can't pull back though. Well, we can use you to weaken the anti-air, although we can't. Too weak still. Sturm has two different versions of himself in the first game. In the campaign, which we're facing, He has 100 for power, attack power, but a defense. Don't mistake that for being some sort of weakness, because it's not. It really is not. No, we'll let his units retreat. Give us the air superiority. Bomb him. And we need to start making a push. In versus, he has 80 power, attack power, and 120 defense. He can also ignore terrain costs. That's his biggest gimmick, and the thing that makes him unique. Thankfully, there is ways to deter Sturm. We need some medium tanks, though. You know what? Wickedness guy. Right? Could be fired, but not useful. Capture. Pull them in. Okay. Now, yeah, we can buy another medium tank to send to Andy. Units. We just gotta hit the medium tanks. Now strike the heart of the forces, and we can actually pull off a trick. Where we can just, oh, we can do it right now.
Ready for attack. Lightning drive.
Oh, feels nice having that in my control. Blast them smithereens. That's fine. We're just trying to weaken you, soften you up. Because the real threat is moving in. One. Two. Despite being weakened, we are just as strong. Such a good voice. That's voice game? Alright. I guess technically that's the most expensive area. But he's not able to do much. Which is A, kind of funny, and B, just straight up hilarious. Pound them. Goodbye. No, just to end it. There. Andy's really not useful. But might as well talk about Sturm's Meteor Strike. Sturm's Meteor Strike is actually technically one of two meteors. One of three meteors you can actually use, for lack of better words. Versus indirect meteor, his cost meteor, and his health meteor. Obviously, each one targets a different, well, element. To take out. Okay. Despite being one, still useful. soon get you back in the air, Eagle. We just need to be able to build more bombers. And build medium tanks closer to the range. Alright, do it again. Okay. That'll take him out. I'm surprised they started using the Black Hole Rising assets now. Because at this point, it makes more sense to use the Foreign Star copies, recolors. That's the word I'm looking for. Yeah, that should be fine. We'll just need to weaken them. There's not enough. Put you down. Kanbei's medium tank is coming. Okay, that might just be enough medium tanks. Missiles? Rockets? I might as well just leave the missiles. Take out the air, because I want to leave Eagle as superior air ace. Find a bomber. Throw an assault. They took him out of range. Interesting. I would not have done that. But hey, I'm not the AI. I'm gonna start looking out those rockets. Missile. Shoot. Board. Weaken. Push. Got a medium tank. first medium tanks. Medium tanks. And now...
I will fight to my last breath for Sonya.
What? Oh, I'm hoping that it did save what I did. If it didn't, I'm going to be really upset. Oh, if it doesn't, I'll meet you back when I'm at that point. Please, please. Okay, I think it did. Come on. Resume. Please. Load faster. Okay, good.
I will fight tomorrow.
I can deal with the missiles easier enough. But look at weakening them. I'm gonna just place a bomber here, make another bomber, prepare some fighters. And take some of these buildings, almost call them bases. Oh, that clump. Why? That was definitely... That must have been the cost meteor. That's the only thing I can think of for why it would target that target there. Take them out because they're actively getting in the way now. Okay, blast. Bomber. Tank. Quite expensive, but hey. That's fine. That's fine. Because Combi's forces hit hard. Yeah, it should be fine. Get you there for now. I didn't move you. Oh. Okay. You know what? Weaken you. Throw in another bomber. Oh, I don't have one. Okay. Well, I just have to... That's fine. Okay. Slowly. And sorry about that. No, where were we? Alright. In the middle of Andy terrorizing Black Hole forces. We'll just tank you from here. Last. Move you over here. And okay, capture. By a fighter. Hopefully it should be... Okay, no, it's not. Oof. Take out the bomber. Oh, might as well just take you out. shoot. Yeah, weaken the anti-air. Throw another bomb. I'll throw another bomber up. As soon as I can get one, another bomber's flying up. I think we're barely... Nope, we're hitting max. That's not good. The good news is that I can combine those units together. No, I can't apparently, because now they've just destroyed them. Oh, that's not good. I hate to do this, but I have to check the save. Chin chin. The damage. Oh, I don't have... Ow. So... Yep, max. Throw a medium tank. Distract them. Blast away. I don't have enough for a bomber. Nor a medium tank, huh? You know what? Throw a tank there. We're just slowly No, what? No, I'm gonna upset them more. He really wanted to destroy that. Which, granted, was part of my plan. Take out that medium tank. Start making her push. Partly thanks to Gumbe. And we'll leave those anti-air there. Oh, I should... Come on. Oh no, I need... Yeah, I will need another bomber, so I won't be getting a mech. So much. Oh, wait. We can just take out their anti-air. And I can take out... Oh, no, I can't. I can take out that. Goodbye, battle copters. Oh, do I have... No, I don't. I might as well just try and save this. Fine with that. You know what? Blast. Oats, I forgot to pay for. Oh well. Okay. Reset turn. Hopefully it doesn't reset back to Andy. Please say it just... Yeah, okay. Good. Oh. Might as well just try. Hail Mary, as we continue our march. And we can drive a few more of our army and see how quickly. Okay, that's how far we can go, and we'll just bomb you. At this point, we've got victory close. Last away. Never give Andy that much money. Okay. Can't move. Absolute move. Back to break through. Bust down. Slowly pushing up. Blast away. Throw in the fire. Fly in. Throw a bomber down.
bit overkill. Oh, no. Hopefully it's the money. Prepare to embrace darkness. Hopefully it's the money one. Thankfully, we're at this... Okay, no, it's not. Well, the good news... The good news is that we're still on a bit of a positive schedule of how likely we are to win this. The bad news is that it's going to take us probably another term or two. Medium tanks. Good. It's going sideways. Granted, come by it's honestly fine for a bit. Okay. I just zoom over here. And sadly, we don't have enough for a bomber, so we have to play a bit of a zoning game. Blast. Away. Throwing in medium tanks into the grinder. Oh.
Allow me to show you my strength.
There we go. Save that tank. It's trouble. Nice. Especially since this leads us into much easier territory. Nope, shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Oh no, I know why I'm not dealing with that. For a moment, I won't lie. For a moment, I actually forgot what I was planning and was like, and thought I misclicked. Oh god. Don't know what I'm doing with my hands sometimes. Hey, but hey, that's what happens when you've got a stick mind. At least that's like how I would think my mind. My mind's autistic, not me. But joking aside, I don't know why I thought I wasn't doing the right thing. Okay. Pull in bombers. Slowly. Alright. We might be able to end this turn. Now I feel bad for Eagle. Wait, what? Oh, right. Stop. Might as well just pull it up. Okay. Might as well just take some pot shots. Front of a medium tank. Okay, pull Eagle forward. Sadly, there's not much I can do with this guy, so we'll move over here. And then we can leave that to come by. Blast. I might as well just capture it. Shot down. At this point, victory has just been a few turns. Now what? Throw an artillery down. Now what? Throw two down here. Just in case. Oh! Huh. Might as well.
Speed is the lifeblood of battle. Lightning drive.
Weaken the amount of troops he can call for. No, build another fire. Figured, which is kind of good actually. Depending on. Okay, yes, it didn't hit. That's good. I actually diverted it. Not in the way I wanted, but hey. It's in a way that's much better than it was originally going. Looking at a blast. All right, come by. I mean, got you on lockdown, so. Blast. Take him out. Okay, that's going great. Please roll high. Yes! Seems Eagle got his revenge. Game over.
You've left enough of an opening that reinforcements should arrive in about...
You are trying my patience.
Sonya!
Hey! That's Sturm! Yeah!
Hologram? Guess he got away.
Sonya, daughter.
Yes.
Oh, Sonya. If anything had happened to you.
Now, Father, stop. Don't you dare start crying. Or else I'll start.
Your father's a bit silly at times, but he'll always be there for you when you need him.
I'm glad. That was one line they had voiced. Caught that. That hits me.
You look just like her, Sonya. You really do.
Woo!
We never get quotes from the other CEOs if they do the final blow. We only get Andy's. So they mean new quotes as well as that new cutscene. Oh, that's great. C rank still. There. But. As you probably figured. Oh, did they get rid of it? Oh, don't tell me they did. Or do I have to go back in to... Is there a way to speed? Nope, there isn't. Oh no, I can skip it. Good. I don't want to see my ranking. Okay. And is this the credits? Because if it is... Yeah, no, we'll be seeing this later. Sorry. But this is a 2-1 LB, not rank A. Oh great. Don't tell me I have to get S ranks. Hmm. Yeah. Of course, we didn't allow. Before we do anything, nice. But I want to go back here because oh, they're showing all the missions we did do. But that's not what I want. See? Not yet. Wait, really? Where's Rivals? Did they get rid of it? That's the one mission. Oh. Okay. I'll be completing these missions when I'll be completing this mission off screen. If it does unlock Rivals, then I'll be doing that. If it isn't, then you'll know. Since it did do all of them right. But if not, next time is Black Hole Rising. See you guys then. See you in the summer. Signing out.